Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Borderlands. We just got done doing a whole bunch of quests, and now we are ready to start going after Sledge, the next main boss. Hopefully, once we get done with Sledge, we will continue and go off with a few other very fun side quests for your leisure and entertainment. Accompanying me, I cannot English today for frick's sake, is Drew.
He can't English, and I can't even seem to get my stream to start.
Yeah, that too. Alright, let's see it.
We got it's being stupid. Okay, there it goes. Work, damn you.
Work! Where the hell are you? Get in the car.
What is going on, guys? XG Buzzkill here today, and I am back again with another requested Borderlands. I know it's probably not been requested. Nobody likes my videos. I don't know. But we are going on with the story for your guys' itching desire to know what happens if you've never played Borderlands at all. I mean, I actually have a lot of friends who don't play Borderlands, and I have a lot of friends that do play Borderlands. So, I mean, is this it? Is this the Lost Cave? No. There it goes again. Crap.
We're going after the Sledge now.
Oh, we are? Okay.
Yeah, fuck Lost Hills. Or Lost Hills. Lost Things! We gotta do a damn thing!
Yeah, we do. So we are just continuing with the story, and we're just gonna kind of keep going. It is also by the time that Nick and I are recording this, it's very early. I've only been up for about an hour, and I'm still tired as hell.
Come here, look at this. We got two badasses. We got a badass fire skank.
Well, I am.
That's now dead.
Still loading in.
We got a badass skag that's now dead, and an elder skag that has so much tongue action that he needs to go find a whorehouse and quit licking me.
One shot's all I need. Shit.
Ah! You little goob shape. What do you do? Absolutely nothing. You are pissing me off. By the way, if you're all wondering why my fists do now electrical, I found an artifact in one of the side quests that we had previously done in the map called The Lost Cave, where you have to collect 50 electric crystals as a side quest. Well, when you turn them in, it gives you an artifact that augments the Berserker's ability. Well, in this situation, it makes my fists now do 3 times more damage and makes them get exploded in electricity.
$109.
Good!
And I'm one-shotting bitches. What the hell? Were you shooting me?
Nope.
Wait, is Friendly a fire on?
Nope. I don't know, how the hell you do that? Mind gate key. Actually, let me save that for, like, the big dudes. We're in the arid... bad? No, we're in the arid hills.
We're in the arid hills.
Let's go kill the Legend of Moe and Marley first, because they're in this map.
Alright, so I guess we're doing the Legend of Moe and Marley this time. Wait, this is just a side quest, though.
Yeah, I know. This is one of the quests that I wanted to save for a video, because, hello. That's a shitty... Frick you. You are pain in the ass. Okay, you know what? Bitch time! Smack a bitch.
Yo, Nick, am I laggy at all?
Smack a bitch. Your movement? I have no idea. Where the hell am I? Excuse me. The Berserker.
I always wonder if that motherfucker is on steroids or not.
More than likely. Speaking of, shotgun! Blow a bitch up. Oh, hey! There's a thing. There's a dude.
Yeah.
What the hell?
What? Midget Psycho.
Midget Psycho just got his ass blown off. You are annoying. I don't know what you do. You're corrosive. No, you were fired.
Oh, shit, Nick, I just thought of this.
Go sniper, snipe those two up there, will you?
Nick, my... I can't tell if my thing is going through the... Apologies, everybody. I might have to be right back.
You're also getting your ass shot off, too.
Well, I don't know if the fucking... Hang on.
Oh my god, this thing has piss poor accuracy. There we go.
Shit. Right. Nick. Yo, I don't know if my thing is playing through.
Playing through.
I don't know if my shit's being captured or not. Probably not. Because I still had it playing through my TV.
Good job.
Sorry.
Apologies, everyone. There's a bunch of wrecks. Yay, another gun to sell. This is a rack. A rack thing. Who's shooting at you now? You are. By the way, everyone, I am doing also a run-through of Bioshock and Darksiders. So if you go to my channel, you will find a playlist for them. I have not completed the game yet, but I will be going back to them.
Nick.
Yes?
I need to restart Borderlands to play through my headset.
Go on ahead.
Okay.
I'm a fine stuff to kill. Ouch! Hacky King 420 has abandoned your struggle. Wow. Also, I realize that it says that creatures that you fight actually get weaker when you don't play with people. But when you do play with people, it gets stronger. It's like the same effect that Diablo 3 has. The more people you play with, the stronger the enemies get.
La 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 la.
Bourbon Burly. Yeah. I'm assuming this is the place. Let's clear out the LZ first. Oh, I found barley. I didn't want to find them yet. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I did not want to find the two skags. Frick you, skanks. Ooh, it says there's loot. That's why. There is loot to be had. And what is this? We're gonna blow this up. Yeah, because why not? Oh shit! There's Mo. Hello there, Mo. We're gonna go to Mo's bar. Yeah, we're gonna go to Mo's bar. All right. Oh, pardon me. Whew. I didn't get that much sleep last night, so. If I yawn here and there, apologies, everyone. I'm gonna go and sell a whole bunch of crap. Whee! Oof. Whee! Eh. Because... Ooh, hello, rocket launcher. Shotgun shells! Yeah! We're gonna go blow a bitch up. We're gonna blow a bitch up.
Alright, you know, I'm back. I'm joining your game.
Alrighty, everyone. Hello. Okay.
It's a good thing I caught that when I did. It's only been about 5 minutes. 5-10 minutes. Oh, wait, we've been talking for a few minutes. Okay, it might have been like 7 minutes.
I'm gonna sell that. Wait, what did I sell?
explosive content. Nick, you can hear me, right?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay.
Do I have enough? No, damn it, I don't. No.
I got you back.
Into the game. Host is too far away.
I'm right freaking here!
Wait, so host is too far ahead of you in the main story. What?
We're gonna go kill
the boss. Oh, wait, I'm level one!
No, you know what? PvP me, bitch. Aw.
No, hell no. Fuck you.
I already one-shot you with my freaking...
Oh, fuck you.
I need money. I didn't want to do that. But oh well.
Why was I a level one?
Because you didn't switch your character.
Shut up.
Get Shrek'd, kid.
Get Shrek'd? Oh, now Shrek's coming into this?
Yeah, Shrek is love, Shrek is life. Shrek just came to rape your anus.
Oh my god.
Prepare your anus!
Fucking hell.
Ooh, what is that? Money?
Yo, Nick, you've got 3 viewers.
Oh, 3 viewers. Hello, everyone!
I'm one of them, so I mean...
Yeah, hello to you too! Wait, you're playing with me. What the fuck are you doing?
Shut up. I gotta restart my thing.
Apologies, everyone. Drew made a done goofed.
Drew did done goof, but now Drew has music going through his background, which will be nice on the video, because then, you know, people will be able to hear things.
Yeah.
And now the laggy start, getting back in here.
Laggy, laggy, rope, bro.
There we go.
We're going to go kill Mo and Marley, and I already found Mo. Okay. Where's Marley? Marley, Marley, Marley.
Bob Marley?
Bob Marley!
You were the one that shot Bob Marley?
Wait, Bob Marley's dead?
Yes, he's dead. He died. He died of cancer.
Oh. Fucking cancer.
It wasn't even in his lungs. It was in his toe. He died from toe cancer.
Okay. Okay, first of all, screw cancer.
And if you you guys are watching...
Oh, that's Marley. Cancer. No wonder I'm taking so much damage.
Wait, what's Marley? Oh, that's Marley?
Nope, this is an Alpha Skag. Frix Alpha Skag. Oh, here's Marley!
Marley.
I do no damage to this thing.
Ow!
Ow! Jesus Christ on a cracker banana.
Burned out my turret.
Okay, that ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. We're gonna do you.
Alright, he's on fire.
Jesus Christ, my strong. Hey, money. Good. Hopefully, I get enough in. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on, open up them jaws again.
Is that Bob?
Yeah, that's Bo. That's Bo. Yeah, got one of them.
You got Marley.
Board him out. Ow! Ow. Excuse me, bitch. Collect all the stuff. Yeah, money.
Shit.
Is he giving you a hard time? What the hell are you? Oh, you fricktard. Man. Ow!
Open up that jaw.
Time to go electric shocky shocky on your head. No wonder I didn't do any damage to him. The other one was electric. Well, I don't do any damage to this bitch either.
This one's fire.
Punch him in the ass. Get fisted.
Alright.
Woohoo!
I swear to God, your guy is crazy. Yeah, crazy.
Point proven, bitch. Hey, I found a bladed revolver.
Cool.
9, 19, and 11. Okay, let's go back to sell. We need.
Yo, I'm issuing you a challenge, chump.
Oh, a challenge? Okay. Yeah. Frick.
Yeah.
Huh. Oh, the challenge from you is no longer valid. Well, that was brilliant.
Shotgun aimed at my heart, you got one.
Eric, time to go turn in and sell. And that was Bob and Mo. Or no, that was Mo and Marley.
Mo Marley, the long lost cousin of Bob.
Yeah. Whee! I fell into the water. All right, what is through this pipe?
Hopefully some weed.
In your case, perhaps. I want me.
Wait, can I bounce off that thing? Oh, I thought I could bounce off the mattress.
Whee! I'm gonna go sell stuff. Yeah. Gimme that. And then sell the revolver. Sell this. Not you.
Let's do this.
Okay. Yeah, sure. We'll do that. Go ahead.
Fuck! Okay. You can stop.
Oh my god, I gotta heal.
Are you get? Oh god, get your ugly face out of my way. Like, look at that thing. That is only a face a porn star could love.
Thank you for the compliment.
If that's a compliment. I hate to know what's an insult. Shit.
Actually, I can't think of one right now.
Yeah, I can't either.
At least not a good one.
Oh, shut up.
Alright, let's go turn this one in. Catch a red! Bob the driver's seat, get the frickin' here! Well, that didn't work. Damn it. There we go. Oh shit, I'm stuck again. Oh, no, not. No! Now I am stuck. Frick. Boy, am I smart today. Get out of the thing. I'm gonna. Get out of the thing. Oh, shit.
There we go. Fix the problem.
Not really. Let's spawn a new one. Get in there! Alright, let me go find where to turn this in.
Alright. Let's go.
Lego!
Lego now.
Okay, that works too.
Wah!
Wah!
Wah! I'm not the one who's so far today when I feel the snake bite enter my vein.
Adds one more.
Ooh, 19.
Incendiary ammo. Okay, now we got another one that now gives us fire damage.
Great. Alright, let's go sell some shit.
Wait, this one's a level 1. Oh, it replaced my electricity one.
Haha.
Oh, you can't switch them in and out. They're permanent. Okay. So that's a level 1. So now I'm my Fire Fist. Now I got. I'm Fire Fist. I'm Fire Fist Ace, bitch.
God damn.
I am Fire Fist Ace, bitch, on steroids. I also now have a shield that goes 260. And my health is like 440. Or is it 420? Nope, it's 440. Damn it.
Nick, you are not going to be blazing it today. No blazing it today.
Aww.
No blaze.
Frick the blaze. I want steak and pussy. It is the bestest of breakfast combinations.
Granted, it is.
We forgot the eggs, but see, you got to fertilize those first.
Oh my God!
Oh, hey, bandits, run you the hell over! I have the bestest of I have the bestest of drivers.
You're the bestest of drivers.
Frick! There you go, finally. Get run the hell over, ye bitch. What in the hell? I'm sorry, you freaking what, mate? Get clemmed. You just lost half your body.
What the fuck does get clemmed even mean? I know that clem is from Warframe, but what does that even mean?
Yeah, it's just something. It's just something what the. Freaking hell! I hit the wrong button again.
It was moment. It was at this moment Nick knew that he fucked up.
No, it's at this moment that I set little Betsy here frying. Shit! Get in here. Off-road.
Are you sure you're the best of drivers?
Yep.
Well, he knows to pick me up. Okay.
Hey, my chick picking up skills came in handy.
Fuck you!
Hey, at least I'm not the tank and send you off in the water less than 1 minute.
That was bullshit. That was utter bullshit.
Ooh, you know what we should do?
No.
Juice and Gorb now have...
Oh, hell to the no, to the no, to the no. I'm not getting hit in the fucking water again.
We should do, like, hello. A badass corrosive skag, everyone.
Oh, boy.
Who's now dead? Because I just do that much damage.
Oh, yeah. Ah! That much damage now?
Half a skag! Damn it! Hold the hell still, you little rat bastard.
Have fun with those, Nick.
Alright, I will. Woo! Blowing them up.
Oh, now they're after me. Don't worry, I set them on fire. Oh, God.
Where are you?
Oh, God. Oh, God. Bye-bye, run away.
Ha-ha-ha-ha. Oh, you little bitch. Wow.
Oh. The fuck? I really need to get a better processor and video card.
Why?
So that my game can be smoother while I record.
I mean, it's still not smooth.
No, it never is when I record.
You freaking idiot.
Holy sh!
You just blew up a canister.
No, my thing has electric damage now.
Now? What was it before?
Fire.
Ugh, kill these bitches up here. Well, good job. Go give it to your hand.
His only girlfriend he'll ever get is hand.
Oh, okay then.
Dead. What?
Hey, look at what my grenades do.
Okay then.
Oh, you got fried. Excuse me. Frick you. I miss point blank frickin' range because I have piss poor aim. Who's shooting me now? This is you. Are pissing me off. Headshot. Excuse me. Die. Thank you.
Apologies, guys. If I stopped for any random reason, I was making sure that my computer wasn't crashing at the moment.
Yeah, so, yeah.
That would suck. Because I remember one time, I think it was like a, it was a stream on something. It was like a Left 4 Dead stream. And the file said that it was corrupted, and I was just like, repair, 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 please repair. And then it did, and it repaired, and it was okay, and I ended up uploading it. But yeah.
Alright, let's go get this key.
Yeah, let's go get the key. I think it's up here.
Hey, time for some sledgehammers. It's
like having another soldier on the field.
Money.
brother's gun. Hang on, hang on. Just that.
It's like Christmas.
Yeah.
Oh, pick really?
It up, pick
bad.
It up and pick it up and sell it.
Yeah. That's a really bad gun.
Ooh.
What? You've got a terrible shotgun.
New shotgun. This is a new shotgun, bitch. This thing does damage. There we go. Find that key.
Where it's not over here.
Where in the hell? Oh, that's where it is.
Where is it even?
Hit the map. Hit the map, motherfucker.
How do I control the map?
Wait. Did we go into the right? We went the wrong damn direction, I think.
Oh. Yeah, we did. Shut up. We did go the wrong direction. That's
Help
my
the
fault.
Rat cave. Help the rat cave. This is the right direction now, right?
Yep. Hit the what now? What?
Money.
Did
Money.
You just say hit the rat cave?
No, hop the rat cave. Collect all of the loot.
If you can, yeah, grab it.
Money.
This thing died.
Yeah. Hibbit dibbit dibbit deer. Am I going the right? No, we didn't go the right way again.
Are you serious?
Which way are we going? Frick! I didn't mean to throw that! It's alright, because I got my grenade back.
There is some major lag going on here.
Here we go. This is where we're supposed to go.
Yo, Nick, am I lagging?
Nope, you're moving just fine. This is the way we're supposed to be going.
Okay.
Alright. Yep, it is.
No idea.
Take care of that guy up there. Actually, no. I will.
Got him.
You.
Time to play.
Yeah.
Motherfucker's like, time to play!
You actually get to play a psycho in the second one if you have the DLCs.
Which we do.
Yep.
We have all the DLCs.
Kill all of the bitches. And another one up there.
Where's this fucking key?
Actually, I think this is the place where you can do the sniper scavenge thing.
What, the Arid Hills?
Yeah, just right here.
I don't know.
You won't bother with it or later?
Later.
Okay, let's go get this sledge thing done.
Sledge is safe house.
Did you get it?
Hang on. I was grabbing a grenade.
Whoa.
Initiating travel.
Wait, travel to where? What? Oh.
Sledge is safe house.
Frick!
Is that sledge?
I have no idea.
I don't either.
But here is a shop, which is good, because I needed one. Hey, here's one. Get the special deal one. It has 209 shield on it.
Well, I am still loading in, because, yeah. I am just going to try to cut these out. I'll make this video private. This will be like the one time I actually edit a video.
Yeah. If you are watching us on Twitch, make sure you go to our YouTube, where all of our content has been sent to. That is our main place to go to. I have, in my past recordings, some of them stay as a video on my Twitch account, but they decay over time. If you would like to see all my past content previously made and put up on the internet, go to my YouTube. The link to it is in my profile on profile description and my Twitch profile. In the meantime, this place is a bitch and I'm going ham.
Sounds like you're having fun. Why are you having it without me?
Because I'm blowing bitches up with fire. Blowing them up. Woohoo!
Ah! That hurt me. This is a machine gun.
Whoa.
Let's try this out.
Oh, the crap. That didn't work. That didn't... Frick. There we go. Whoa, hi there. Ugly.
You're
okay, really?
Ned. Oh!
Die already.
Get back at me.
Now where the hell are we? Kill them all! The proper response to a grenade. Instead of running, you say, "Oh shit, there's a grenade." I have no idea what I just got. I just spammed the pickup button.
Looks like some kind of machine gun.
It was. Not now. What is this? I got a stabilized pistol.
Nice.
Hey, money, money, money.
The hell I hear is a crying that? Thing.
There's a. Ooh, it's another dying. Claptrap. It's another claptrap.
It's dying.
We must save the claptrap.
How do we get out of here?
I don't know, but I just got it. So let's get the repair kit, which is. I don't know, honestly.
I don't know. Let me check and see if it's over here.
Oh, here it is. Got it. Yep. I get it. Where the... What the... Hi there. Hi there. Hi there. Goodbye, uglies. Hi there. Later. Wow! I didn't even knock him over. That was a shotgun that knocked him over. I'm on fire, I think. Am I on fire? I have no idea. Where the hell am I? You. I'm now dead. Excuse me. There you are. Now you're dead. You're welcome. I just got us another... Where are you, dude? What in the hell? Ah, done do more damage. You're a cheap SMG. Yeah, you are. Alright. Dude? Hello?
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Oh. Check me out, I'm dancing.
You didn't dance, but you got me a new weapon. There's a sniper rifle, there is a shotgun. It does still piss ant damage. There is a hello. Hey, Drew. There you are. There's a sniper rifle. There's a sniper rifle. Pick it up and sell it. Perk it up and snurf it. Yes. Where the hell do we go? Christ on a bike. I guess we gotta go this way. Right? No. This is the way. Yep, there we go. You know what? Ah! Blowing them up. Whose fire is stronger, bitches? Mine is.
Alright, I'm back. I do apologize, guys. I was... doing some.
Alrighty. Before we continue, I must close my curtain because the sun is glaring in on my screen and it is being an absolute cock-fondling bastard. Excuse me.
That cock-fondling bastard, though.
There we go. Okay. Demand satisfaction. Excuse me. I know you're submissive, but I ain't giving you shit. But I'll beat your ass. Wow! Shotgun. Okay. We'll try that again with a different gun.
No, bitch.
Nah, you come here.
No, bitch.
You come here.
Fuck! Think you can take me? Oh, you have your thing on.
I can't see. There's fire in my face.
There was about to be more. Your guy is insane. Your guy is crazy as hell.
Yep, it is.
Okay.
All right, what's down here?
No
idea.
Do we
need to go down here? Yeah, we do need to go down here.
Do we? Okay.
Money!
It's weird how it's picking up. Okay.
Checkpoint!
Checkpoint. And this is in the game.
And, weapon?
Woo!
It does actually globe-shaped damage compared to what I already have.
Yeah, it does.
Alrighty then.
One there. Alright, let's go.
Excuse me, I'm getting attacked by a bunch of little shits.
A bunch of little shits. Midgets. My brother's here?
Now that's not very nice.
I'm taller than my brother.
That would be true, because I'm just as tall as him. And you're taller than me by like 2 inches.
I'm getting really good at doing headshots with these guns.
Found help over here.
Yes, I do. Do we go through here?
I don't know. What's up here?
Yep.
What's over here?
Looks like we meet Sludge today.
Oh, we do? We do? Do we meet the sledgehammer?
I don't know.
Let's bring the hammer down.
Oh! That was something I did not want to see.
Roid Rage Psycho.
You're fucking running.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, no, no, no.
Whoa.
Where are you? With him, Nick.
Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Woo. New.
He's gonna die. I too. Holy shit, I got all these ninja psychos on me! Did you kill him?
Yep! I killed them all!
I feel better already.
Okay, let me see.
Your guy is insane! It's not even sanitary.
Ooh, I'm the biggest bitch now, motherfucker! Yeah! He was the biggest bitch, but I'm the stronger one.
Mm-hmm. Where the hell? All right, where do we go from here?
I guess we go down. Right? No. We got it. How the frick did we open this thing? There's a way we gotta go down here.
Wait, we still don't have that mine gate key.
Yes.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no, here it is. Derp.
Hit the switch. What is that? Mine gate key.
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge, and we're one step closer to the vault. I believe in you.
Alrighty. Let's go and turn this in.
Yeah.
Where the hell do we go now?
Across here.
Across.
Across the course.
Hmm. We do go the right way? Yeah, we are going the right way. Okay.
Never mind.
In fact, I know this.
I don't know. I have a...
What?
Some ammo. And someone got their ass butchered.
Oh. Go through this way? Yes.
Well, you wait up for me, you bitch.
No.
You little botch.
You're a botch. I'm about to butch your bitchy ass face.
You can't.
I know I can't.
Critical hit. Critical hit.
Yeah, dude, headshots.
Pick up the money.
You pick it up. I'm the one defending our asses.
You couldn't defend a fly on a jelly donut.
This is somewhat true.
See what I mean? You can't even defend yourself. You just got your ass handed to you. I'm bigger than you. I'm stronger than you. And I hit a hell of a lot harder than you.
Okay then. Well, I was gonna shoot the guy, but never mind. Let's go. This is insanity. It's insanity and it's insanitary.
Next place!
Next place.
Yeah! Ooh, I wonder if they respawned Mo and Marley here. We can go kill them again.
Probably not.
Damn it.
I would hope not.
I would do. I would hope they did. I mean, like, shit.
No.
Actually, while we're here, this is the exact place for the sniper place. So let's get this done while we're here. Because it's quite literally right here. So we might as well get it done. Salt the what, bitch? I'm sorry, I didn't finish that. Or you didn't.
What?
Alright, we're looking for snapper pats. Snapper pats.
Snipper parts?
Yeah. This one's always been an annoying one for me.
Why, you never find it?
Yeah, I could never find it. I think it's inside the shack, though. Is it? No.
Do we go up or do we go down?
I don't know.
Hello?
Keep looking.
Oh, I don't fucking see it.
Well, there's multiple parts, so there's gonna be others as well. I'm stuck! I'm stuck! I got one XP from that!
Uh-huh.
One.
Uh-huh.
The frick. Mm-hmm. What level was he?
11. Found the stock.
Nice! Where'd you find that shit?
Here.
Oh, in the toilet. Okay.
In the motherfucker toilet.
Okay, so this isn't... This just tells you the general idea where it is. It doesn't...
Oh, it's up here, but it's...
Yeah, this doesn't show us exactly where it is. Okay.
Oh, that's stupid.
What's a scavenger hunt? The frick do you expect?
I found the body barrel.
Where'd the barrel go? Because I need to record where the places are. Where are the places? Where are the places? This is where the places. Alright. See, you gotta shoot the toilet, and then you gotta shoot this son of a bitch, and then you gotta shoot that, and then ow, and then you gotta run like hell.
What'd you do now?
I blew a barrel up! Has opened a chest. What'd you open? Shotgun, and hello. This is where the body is.
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now we just need to get the sight.
Wait, I think it's over here. I see a glowy thing. No, that's not it.
You sure? That's not glowy.
Yeah, it was a stupid checkpoint.
Checkpoint!
This isn't Mario, bitch.
Maybe it's behind here. You opened up a chest. What the frick are you opening up?
Shaved pussy. Oprah? Shaved pussy. Oprah. Headshot.
What the hell are you going on about?
Oprah? Shaved pussy. Oprah? Okay, shaved pussy. Brazilian time.
Can't have the best. You're gonna have the best of both worlds.
Brazilian and shaved. If you guys don't get that joke, stop watching the video right now. That is a Robin Williams joke, and you guys can just No, don't leave. I love you guys.
I actually don't even know. I didn't even know that was a Robin Williams joke.
Get the hell out, Nick.
I'm one of the recorders, you bitch.
You leave.
Frick you!
A heavy 20 rowdy machine gun.
What?
It's an HVY 20 rowdy machine gun.
Rowdy? Rowdy, yeah. Motherfucker? Where the hell is that sight? Oh my god.
Like I know. I have no idea.
And a ammo chest.
Why am I taking damage? I'm just standing over a toilet.
Whoever ate too much Taco Bell had enough to make you waste.
Oh, damn. There was this one time. Alright, story time. There was this one time that I had eaten three or four Ghost Fire quesaritos or whatever when they had them. They don't have them anymore. Well, guess what happened when I went to the toilet? I was literally ruining the toilet. I literally, like, ruined the toilet, Nick. It was so bad. It hurt so bad.
Why are you telling us of your fecal matter adventures?
It's funny.
Cause why not? Cause why the hell not?
Yeah, cause why not?
Speaking of,
Glitching Psycho.
Where the frick is this damn site? Right as soon as I say it.
You found it?
Surprise, motherfucker.
Did we even get this thing?
Yeah, we did. I don't even know, actually.
Well, Lego.
Yeah.
Lego, and then we might end this one here, and then start back up later.
Well, we haven't actually fought Sledge yet.
No, I know.
We gotta run. Actually, let's go find Mo and Marley again. Maybe they'll.
No, let's not.
Mo and Marley, where are you?
No. No, Nick, come back here. I will issue you a challenge. Oh, fuck.
Mo and Marley, where are you?
Don't know, but Nick.
And a whole bunch of skags.
And the racks.
Out, you bitches.
Oh, hey, badass corrosive skag. Skank.
Blowing them up. Blowing them up.
Blow. Fire one.
Oh, what the hell? I don't do any damage to this one. Never mind. I do. I lied.
Well, he did damage to you. Brr. Oh my god, it's a battlefield.
It is.
Let's go. Guy up there.
Whee!
Headshot. Oh, wait. Shh, 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 shh. There's another guy. There's another guy. Shh. Fuck, Nick!
I didn't do anything. I just stood right where you told me to. Hello.
No headshot.
Grenade mod.
Goddamn. Oh, I guess he died.
Money.
Money, 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 money. Oh, hey, a gun.
I'm paying
a
shit.
Hunter's shotgun. Whee! Oh, hey, a badass skag.
Where? Where, 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 where?
About to be killed. Oh, I'm out of nades. Never mind.
I was about to say, I'm stuck.
I just got sent flying. Bye! Blood!
I can't see for shit, by the way.
Nick, it's okay, I've got this. Initiating travel.
No! Hey! I was in the middle of fisting skags, you bitch!
No fisting skags today.
Right, whatever.
No. Just no. No fisting skags today. Please.
Time to sell everything that I got.
Everything he's got. So his dick, his balls, and his ass.
No, we're not talking about you here. I'm talking about the guns that I have. Alright. Trick that. The amount of stuff that I have. Alright, let's. We need a car. We need a car. Get in.
Get in!
Chill for a minute.
Fuck.
Will you chill for a minute? I swear to God. Is that thing up my ass?
Oh, it's about to be. I got the right angle on that one. There we go.
I want to kill him. That ugly face, though.
Get in here.
Fine.
There we go. All
right, let's go.
Whee! Fuck!
Ow.
Damn it. I had the right idea, just with the wrong... Ow! What the hell? Oh, you have a rocket launcher.
There are skags and skanks and midgets and oh my god.
There's a railing, too. Oh, right. I hit the wrong button. Wrong damn button. That's going to be the freaking thing. That's going to be like a motto of what I'm doing. Hey, I didn't dumb goof. I hit the wrong button. Wait. Never mind. That's the same thing. Yeah, what we turn in?
We just got an incendiary rifle. That's level 5.
I got one that was level 10.
Mine's level 5 requirement.
Well, here you go. Let's see if he can make use out of it. It's a purple one.
Woo!
It's an Atlas.
Atlas.
Shite. No.
Holy shit. Okay, this thing almost has 100% accuracy.
Alright, what's the next quest we gotta work on?
We gotta go kill Sledge.
Alright.
I'm driving.
What? No, you ain't. You ain't driving shit. Get it back here.
Fuck it. Ow.
See? You're not any better of a driver than I am.
Says the one who calls himself the best driver.
Yeah. Wait, what? Frick!
Oh, really? We're stuck again?
I know how to fix that. I know how to fix. Don't blow it up! Don't blow me up either! Seriously, quit with that crap. I'm trying to get us unstuck.
Do a better job of it! Stupid skag.
I thought I had. Really? Oh.
You jumped in the wrong way! Ow.
Fucking hell.
Okay. We just need another car.
Another car. You go get us a car.
Okay. Wait, you trust me driving?
To bring it here? Yes. To the rest of the trip? No.
No. To bring it here? Yeah. Forever? No.
Berserker time!
He's going crazy. This is where Carlos live. Get you one. I want a car. Oh, God. What the fuck? What happened? Oh. Nick!
For fuck's sake, tonight. Alright, let's get this done quickly.
Okay, let's go. We're not going to rush this, but we're going to get it done quickly and efficiently, and if we die once, we're just ending the video. Let's go.
No, because we ain't ending the video. What was that up there, by the way?
What?
That was not a weapons crate, which is saddens me. I'm going the wrong way. Whee!
I swear to God, you get us stuck again. Oh my God!
There you go.
Shit. Are you shitting me?
What in the hell? Christ, dude! Quit! How the hell do I get over there? Do I seriously gotta run? Just drive over here.
No, you gotta run. Oh god, I am such a terrible driver.
Ooh, money. What? Nice one.
Hang on, there's a skag!
I'm in.
Alright, let's go.
Frick it, you drive this one time.
Can't stay straight for shit.
Woo! Really?
Shit. my game's lagging. Not severely, but a little bit. There's like a 1 second delay.
Woo!
Off-roading! What the hell did you run us into now? Okay. We're here.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
Nick, I think we should end the video here.
No, because we're about to go kill it. Unless, what time is it?
I don't know, 10 something. We haven't even been recording for an hour. We've only been recording 50 minutes.
50 minutes? Well, we got 10 minutes. We're planning on making this a 1 hour flat anyway, so.
Level up!
Battle for the Badlands. Piss off.
We'll piss you too. Good. We'll go over there later. The mine. Headstone mine.
Nick, stop scratching your armpits. Off camera, Nick is silently scratching his armpits. Or was.
Oh, I was stretching, bitch.
Oh, it looked like you were scratching your armpits. That's what I saw.
What do I
Tis count? To be what I saw.
Slow health regeneration. Your way. Actually, no. Sell this.
Oh, headshot.
What do you got? Absolutely nothing.
Headshot too.
Bomb
Bob. Crazy, he's killing him. Fuck that. Okay, Nick, you can chill for a second. Nick, holy shit! You can chill! Okay?
I'm getting my ass shot off in the process. Oh, hello. Weapon's great!
What'd you find?
One that causes right. Explosions. Another weapon. And more money. I ain't running from shit. Explore. You must find all of the crates.
Where are we doing one now?
Go on ahead.
Okay, I'm going for it. Oh.
Problem?
Hello.
Wanna wait
no,
for me?
Got guns that can be used for
money.
Yeah.
Where?
Oh god. Oh god. Yep. I need to go down. Oh fuck. Oh god. Holy hell.
I have no idea where you are, by the way.
I know. I'm fighting for my life, hang on. Ow.
Oh, you're down there. Okay. Coming down.
Shit.
Yeet up.
Don't go down, Nick.
Nah, I'm good.
All right.
What are we fighting against?
Everything.
Get clemmed.
Oh, what the fuck was that? What?
No, really?
What? The fuck is up there?
Oh, I got it.
Give me up!
That's a badass berserk. Get what the hell? I can't get you up. Okay. Wow. I barely got you up for that. Okay. What are we going against here? Well, I'm going up there and finding out what the hell we're killing.
I got something for you.
You ain't got nothing, bitch.
You ain't nothing. Oh shit, these guys hurt.
Set your ass on fire.
Ow.
Oh, it's a badass raider. No wonder it hurts. What the hell?
I gotta kill something.
No, you don't. You're getting up.
Oh, you're right there? Yeah.
Wow, I missed. I missed point blank range. I am terra bad. Really? What am I stuck on? Not. Oh, I missed. Again.
Homie, I've got 3 health.
Oh, so that's what that was on. Woo! Nice. You do that, I'll take all the health.
Oh, what, you asshole?
There's nothing but money left.
It's a good thing this thing heals. Asshole. I gotta wait for me to heal while he goes and has fun.
I'm half dead anyways, but then again, I got a skill that regenerates me. Hello, badass bruiser! Whee!
Okay, let's go.
I am the strongest!
Oh my god.
Brick strongest there is!
I feel like Nick modeled himself after Brick. Oh, I don't know. Oh. What? This is just not even.
What is this? Does that make us go boom boom?
Does it?
I don't know. Sledge killed Iridian artifact? Okay. If we get an artifact, that's all nice and dandy. Maybe we'll get one that's actually stronger.
Yeah, right.
Wait, maybe? That's a skill, I think. I don't know.
Well, we gotta go find fucking Sledge.
Yeah, we do.
Kill his ass.
Yeah, we do.
So we are.
We gotta blow some stuff up. We gotta. What the hell are we doing now? What is in here? 4 rockets. That'll work. Money.
That'll work.
Where the hell are you? You're.
I forgot this is not Warframe. I was trying to go ninja style.
Shut up. That too.
Yeah.
Alright,
let's go.
Stop farting with your mouth.
Oh, it can get really bad. Oh, he's on fire. Oh, he's on fire as well. Well, he's on fire for a different reason. You have fun, Nick. Checkpoint. Shit. This is what I have to live with. A crazy dude who likes blood and guts and just likes to fist people.
And pussy.
And people.
I don't like people. I'm just kidding.
You don't like people. You told me on occasions.
I really don't care as long as you're not an asshole.
Yourself?
No, like you.
Now you see, I knew I was an asshole. But I'm your brother.
You're getting your ass handed to you. What the hell are you getting your ass handed to by?
This damn person!
It's a bandit. It's a dead bandit.
No rusting? How about fisting?
Let's go this way.
Where?
Hi!
Why, hello there. Headshot. Headshot.
Rest in pepperoni. Nothing over there? No? Okay.
Oh my god!
What's wrong?
Your dude! Yeah, exactly!
Let's go. We gotta go back up. Do we?
Yeah, we do gotta go back up.
We. No. We get. Yeah, we do gotta go back up. Okay. Round, round, round. We go up and down, through and through. Right?
I don't know.
No, we gotta go down this way.
Wait, where are you at?
On the train tracks, motherfucker!
Yeah, thanks for waiting for me.
Oh, I'm out of nades. Damn it.
I'm out of nades, too.
Okay!
This isn't Call of Duty, where every two rounds, or every round, you get a nade. Holy shitballs, holy shitballs. Where am I getting shot from? Every direction there is. Fucking hell. Yeah, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Nick, you better get me up. I see the light of the moon. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, this big ugly fucker. No! I wanna be on the ground. Nah.
Hey, another sniper!
Oh god. How powerful? How powerful?
I don't know. Look at it. And this one's a purple. This one's a purple gun, but it can be sold for something.
This one won't sell for much, only $8.91.
Hey, it's something. It's something.
Oh good god.
Let's go. Whee! Okay. Sell all we got. Ooh. Fire grenades! Let me sell all this stuff first. I wish this is like a thing that allows you to sell all that you want to do in like one
day. One thing.
One thing, yeah.
Oh, and you guys may be asking yourself why I don't sell my other sniper and my other thing. Well, who knows? I might use them later.
Oh, there's a class mod in here. It's a class soldier mod. Here, come get this. It's an extra team experience, deploy skill, grit skill.
Hey, we don't have that much money.
Yeah, we do. We have 29,000. This is 27,000.
We have 14,000.
You idiot. Here, I'll buy it and I'll give it to you then. Hold on. There we go. Yes.
Well, how'd you buy that?
There. Take it.
How'd you buy that?
I bought it with money, like any human being would have done, because we can't hack in this game.
Why does it say that I only have 14 grand? Okay, then.
Go into your inventory and left-click on it.
I did.
Now it's a pat. It acts as a passive. You should have more team experience for everyone, and you should also have like.
Funny thing though is that it auto equips.
Yeah.
All right, let's go kill Sledge.
We now have like $2,000, by the way.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
I don't want him to touch me. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, God. That's Sledge? That's Sledge?
P.S. You guys aren't friends. Powerful shield my ass.
Okay, as soon as he puts you on your ass, I won't start laughing.
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? I lost track of him. There he is.
Maybe because you probably can't fucking see. Oh, hey, there's a thingy.
I'll beat them all up!
I swear to Christ.
Ooh, what is that?
A shotgun.
Ooh, I need that. Let me see that. Let me see
Sledge's shotgun.
Let me see the shotgun, because I use shotguns. Okay, let me see if this does... Hell yes, that does a bitch tits amount of damage. Woo! This thing is a automatic double rifle. Let me see what this does.
Automatic double rifle. Alright.
And it got an Iridian artifact.
Would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it anyway.
Oh, thanks. Just one part?
Hey, it's better than none. It's a start.
It's a start. Well, let's get out of here.
Hold on, let's search around, see what we got, see what we got.
Is that lava?
Yeah, it might be. I don't know. I don't care. No, that's coals.
Okay, hi.
Yeah, well, here's a better warning. Bend over and let Papa do to you. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this one here. We just got done with Sledge, and we just murdered a shit ton of things. You got a whole new artifact, because we have money, and I didn't. We have an artifact. I got a new shotgun. That's an automatic double barrel. Blow up barrels for days! Also...
Think you can take me?
What the?
Fucking what, mate?
It's called Fire Fist on steroids. Ow, that's my ass. Alrighty. If you liked it, give a like, a subscribe, a follow, and a share. You know what to do. It is always, always appreciated. Also...
Ah! Oh, I would have had you.
No, you wouldn't have.
Shut up.
Anyway. So, any last words, Drew?
As always, guys, if you are new to my channel and you like this commentary and this content, even though it is complete garbage, hit that like. And comment down below if you guys want more Borderlands or if you guys want any other game that we might be able to get our hands on. Click that subscribe button, and on my Twitch, I will have a description to my Twitch. Give a follow and a share and everything that would be supportive. Please, guys, no dislikes or just comments. I know that you guys might not like this stuff, but it still hurts. It hurts, and I'm staring at this ugly ass guy. But anyways, guys, I'm XG Buzzkill, and I will see you all in the next one. See you later.
Alrighty, that is Buzz signing off. I'm gonna leave this one here. Your audience is always, always appreciated. My link to my YouTube, so you can view my past content in the future, or that I've done in the past, will be in my Twitch's profile. So go there, follow me on here, so you know when content's going to be put up, and if you've missed it, then don't worry. In a few hours, it'll be put up onto my YouTube, so you won't ever really miss a thing. So, I will see all of you in the next one. See ya!